What's up, friends? Chuck here, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. So, at the end of the last episode, we fucked up this elevator shaft. And, we got down... We got down to the very lower level, which is what we need to do. So now, we can progress, which is obviously, very nice. Okay, so we can drop down here. The thing came crashing through that floor. We can pick up this, this XP. And potentially shoot someone.
Anyone there?
Not through here.
Man, fuck this place. What?
Okay. Shooting people in the leg now kills them. That's nice. We can hear the chimes, the bells of a tomb.
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here?
I don't know, maybe it just makes you look like a Teletubby.
Teletubbies!
Okay. Give me my arrow back. And interest. Can we go through there? Lara? No? No? Okay, the answer's no. Can we go over here? The answer's yes. We have to find a picture. Alright, it's a map. Well! It's better than nothing. Okay, more XP. And some salvage. Some good salvage, actually. There is a, can we grenade this, maybe? Let's try. Did that work? Fuck, they are some strong-ass crates. That did not work. Okay, I guess we're going this way, then. This does not look like a safe place to be. Shit.
All right, this is it.
This is it, apparently. All right, let's suss out first. See our escape plan, maybe. Okay, that way seems to be fuck all. That way definitely seems to be a bit more than fuck all. Let's check the water out first. Some arrows just there, but we're probably full. Nothing there. Okay. Alright, well, I guess we're going... Well, we can go this way. Can we not? No, do you not want to... I mean, I don't blame you. I would not want to grab hold of that rusted corrugated, corrugated iron either. That would slice your hand up in no time. Okay, I'm hoping that this is... Okay, good. It's a statue. Is it? It's totally a statue.
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her.
Okay, so he's fallen on his sword.
Is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. But why?
It's like an honorable suicide. Yeah, take his sword, dude.
Oh, it's beautiful.
She's now turned into... She's turned into Riven. She got a broken sword. Now she can dash 400 times and just create a giant shield.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms.
Where did you put the frickin' broken sword?
Storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Man, ancient Japanese stuff is so fucking cool. Like all the samurai and
shit! I've got to get out of here.
Yep, you sure do, lady. That's easier said than done. I guess we just go out the way we came? Maybe? There doesn't seem to be... I mean, there's all that stuff over there, but you can't get to it. I mean, jumping to that isn't gonna work. Nope. Yeah, when we went to Japan... when I went to Japan... Oh, there we go. I'll continue my Japan story shortly. Oh, that definitely hit. Come on. The reticle was red the whole time. Cornered here. Jesus, man. Calm down. This guy's invincible. Okay, he's no longer invincible. Oh, shit. Okay, there's our way up. Oh, fuck me. Alright, grenade time. Still counts as a bow, right? What? You got hit by a grenade! How the fuck are you still alive? I don't agree with that at all. Okay, they seem to be dead. So, when I went to Japan, with my fiance back then, it was just girlfriend. Doesn't matter. Like 5 years ago? 6 years ago? Whatever it was. A while ago. We went to all the castles and castles, however you want to pronounce that. And saw, like, you know, the ancient weaponry and the samurai armor and stuff. And it's so freaking fascinating. It's so good. If you ever go to Japan, yeah, hire a bike and just ride around the cities, whichever cities you go to. We went to, we landed in Osaka and then went to Hiroshima and then Kyoto and then Tokyo. Oh shit, I need to make this jump. And if you go to Hiroshima, it's depressing and fucking, like, you'll just... hate yourself after it. Go to the war memorial there, because obviously Hiroshima was one of the sites of the you know, the nuclear bombs. It's so fucking depressing, but it opens your eyes to everything. Because I mean, here in Australia we get taught about it and stuff at school, but you know, you don't really know that much about it unless you look into it yourself. Well, that was my experience anyway. And you go there and you learn about it, and it's just how people can do that to each other is, I don't know. Anyway, let's not talk about depressing shit.
Where the hell are you?
Oh no, what's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
Okay. Rope wall... Well, not rope wall, but rope thingy there. Oh shit, we just got shot at. Did we? No, that was me chucking the arrow into the thing and it just glitched to the screen. Alright, we're good.
Oh shit, fucking choice we have.
Come on, dude. Stand up. That'll do. Also pretty sure I hit him.
Watch out! On the pier!
I don't know what they were protecting, but I don't really care. I've got to get back to my friends. This is definitely the way back. Yeah, this was that tower that was saying, oh, you can get up there, but obviously it was the return trip, not the way, not the journey there. And I still want to check that barrel in the water as well. Where the fuck are they? We're going to back rage him like the son of a bitch. It's going to be amazing. Okay, Larry. Where are they? Oh, there. Can I not shoot them from this far away? Fine. Do what the game wants us to do. Okay, Reyes is hurt.
Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks.
There's still people shooting, man. Don't stand off.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
Fucking Whitman.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
but... You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Pulling the old Rothgard.
Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.
Surely a giant boat would be more conspicuous than going by foot, right? You know, just hide in a bush when people come past. You're near a boat, like, you got nowhere to go but the water, and, you know, you can't really just get out of the boat. Alright, so they're giving us the option to do any last minute things here. I don't think we need to do any last minute things here, I think. Although, we did want to check out that, that thing in the lake. So let us do- I still don't get what the fuck that- wait. That rope is for! It's so useless! Okay. Let's go check out this water barrel thing. See if we can make any sense out of it. Where was it? Was it up here? Okay, now there's two. Can I use my thing on it? No, I can't. Okay, what the shit are these for? Can you actually... I don't think you can jump on it. Okay, you can jump on it that way. Is it just a way to get up to that waterfall? Shove it, woman. Shove. It's quite the shove. Okay. Oh, we're not going to make that jump. Okay, so if we put you there and then try and jump on... You know what? Fuck it. I don't understand. Oh, that's what it's for. Okay. I was about to give up hope. Come here. Thing. That should be enough. Can I jump on you from here, or are you too far away? You're too far away. Okay, then I'll bring you over here. Okay, jump on you. Thank you. Jump on you. Thank you. Jump on you. Thank you. Alright, well, we figured that out. This will just be for some collectible, no doubt. Whatever the fuck this is. Is it a bonfire? No, it's a can. That was all that was for. That's really depressing. Alright, fuck that. We're out. Let's go get on this ship and fall simulator once more. Yep. Good old blood splat at the top of the screen. Hey, there's a chicken. There was a chicken. Can we snipe this bitch? Snipe. Oh, yeah. Fuck you, seagull. Seagulls are the worst. Okay, I'm not gonna go salvage that because it's ages away. I've got somewhat disoriented. Oh no, here we are. Alright, let's do it! That was a bit awkward. It's like a massive ship too. It's not like it's a little dinghy
Lara,
or something.
What do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah.
He wants her as a substitute.
Is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
Leroy Jenkins. Man, that meme is old as fuck. Still funny though.
Alright. Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
Correct. More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little
including
girl.
Women.
This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Lara.
Fucking whip. What a jerk. Okay, where are we? Okay, definitely not gonna make that jump. Although we can do this, I guess. If I can see. Can I see, please? Okay, whatever. It was red. That's good enough for me. I don't think there's going to be anything else we can do here, so let us go up here. There's Matthias. Just shoot him, dude!
She's still alive. The Storm God.
People. They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
my god.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh no.
Your queen.
Don't slice him.
What is it in Japanese?
Your... Joe.
My...
I wanted to do that. Hang on. Too much to worry about. Where are you going? Okay, is Whitman's body here? Because I want to put about 1,000 arrows in it. And that rat, I'm definitely not going to hit it though. Come on! You chopped him right here! I should be able to chop him too. Okay, let's pretend this is Whitman. One to the face, one to the ball sack, and you can have an arrow for good luck. Let's do that. Let's do that. Shit. Apparently my rope was not high enough. Oh, you don't want to slide now. How fortunate. fuck you, game. We missed out on looting this dude. Oh well, doesn't matter much. Okay, can't go that way. Looks like we're following the samurai.
Stormguard, still protecting their queen after all these years.
See, buddy. See, buddy. See, buddy. Oh, that blocked her. Oh, what? Yes! Fuck him up! That was a nice headshot on, must have been this guy. Poor dude. Can we light this on fire? Yes, we can. Okay, let us go through here. Okay, there's an Oni. Fucking massive, holy shit. Okay, I would totally have been seen by now, just saying. Okay, I can't go anywhere that way. I have to go above? They're gonna see me for sure! Maybe I have to wait. Okay, they're taking this guy's armor off or putting it on. Are they just gonna keep flooding in for forever. Okay, this looks like it's a loop. Okay, let's attempt to go across here. How the fuck are they not seeing? Okay, I don't agree with that. Okay, they're still doing armor. Oh wait, we can go up here. Look at them all! How the fuck am I not being seen? This is a little bit silly. Alright. Hey, someone noticed! Hooray, hooray! Oh yes, running towards the camera, I can't see anything. The best. Get up! Get up! Okay, no one seems to be following us, which is good. Oh! Okay, apparently that was a grenade. Right in the heart.
How can they be alive after all this time?
You dirty rat. You killed my brother, you dirty rat. Okay, 12 salvage was completely worth an arrow. Okay, there's a save point here, which is nice.
The pearl I found on that journal talked
combat
about
shotgun.
In a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this.
Okay, so everything apart from the assault rifle is maxed out. And anytime we get salvage now, I guess we'll just use it on the assault rifle. Because we've got nothing else to use it on. That's a lot of wind.
No! Sam!
Oh. Okay. Okay. Put your finger in the air. See which way the wind's coming from. Take a shot. Yeah, if that hit him, that would have been so good.
Alright, Jonah. Here they come. Get on that gun.
I got six bags. Call up Pocket.
Come on, you bastard.
Watch out. On your right.
Okay, it's giving us all the ammo in the world. Is it Oni time? Okay, what's gonna break and send us flying? Something's bound to break and send us flying. There it is! Fucking fall simulator, man. Every time. Oh, Jesus. Here's Johnny! Alright. Let's see if we can actually do this with the bow. Well, we're not going to be able to hit anything because arrows, they don't do the best in the wind, right? We're going to have to wait for them to come to us. Maybe? Are they gonna come to us? Yes, they are. Okay. One for you. One for you. One for you. One for you. Okay. Four down. 400 to go. Oh shit. Fuck, that's a Deadeye shot. Thanks, guy. That was pretty fortunate. Well, not these guys again. In the leg. In the face. In the face. In the face. In the... Oh. In the leg. Ow. Okay, that was, I was running out of places to go there, so that's good. Kind of sounds like there's more guys, yes, on this side, but there's... Okay, you're dead. Do you want to kill him, Lyra? No? Okay. Okay, I think they're just gonna keep spawning until I get out of here. That's my thought. Come on, protect your legs and then in the face. Alright. That's not too bad if you can charge your shot up. Okay, who's next? To the throat. That'll do it. Oh, what? What? I hit you in the throat, dude. I think those red things might be red barrels. In fact, I'm pretty sure they are. So I should keep that in mind. This is stressful though, fuck. It's like a million guys. Okay, we seem to be in a state of safety at the moment. Okay, going up here. Ooh, salvage. Oh no, it's a grenade. Never mind. Okay, let's go this way. Oh shit. That was an easy way to do that. Okay, what's next? We're doing it with the arrows. We're doing it pretty well. I'm saying, actually. Okay, there's no one immediate. Oh, shit. Yes, there is. Fairly sure I hit that. Oh, fuck. Fuck, they just come out of nowhere. Can I have a rate? From dudes? For like 4 seconds? Okay, I think I've got a break from dudes for 4 seconds because the music changed. And what's happening? Okay, open this bad boy. Okay, let's check up here first. Okay, it's just ammo and shit. That's boring. Oh man, that was a lot of combat. I think we did fairly well though, like we got quite a few nice headshots. Oh shit. That's a bit of a cop out. The dude just got owned by Wind. That's a giant cop-out. He'll be back. Surely. I don't remember, to be perfectly honest. Okay, we got a campsite. Whoa! Breathe easy for a moment. Okay, 100%, 75%. Shotgun expert rifle, that's right. Okay, so we've got... This is all shit though. Okay, let's go shotgun expert. And then we've got enough salvage to get some things for this, right? What do we got? Not enough salvage. Not enough salvage. Sure. Let's grab that. What else we got? 150. Can we afford anything else? Alright, seems to be some loot. Ow! Loot over here.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Who knows? Not I! Can I burn you down, dude? No, I cannot. I really wanted to kill Whitman. Ooh, hello. Alright, so what's the way out of here? Through these doors? Not through these doors. Through these doors? Through these doors. Alright. What do we have here? We have a nasty ass room. Okay, this is like the slaughterhouse or something. Or the Oni's feeding chamber. Something like that. There'd be many a dead man. Okay, what is this gonna do? It's gonna bring this up. But it's gonna hit that so it can't come up. Okay, that's fine. Let's go up here, see what we can find. Some dead dudes in the way. Weapon modification available. Yeah, okay, sure. Can we shoot this? No. Okay, there's another crank over this side. Does that open the ground? It does. Okay, is that gonna then close slowly? No, it's not. Sweet. Well, this was ridiculously easy. Are they spikes on the wall? Okay, let's lift this up. Okay. Okay, done. Do we now want to close that thing, maybe? Probably. Let's close the thing. Let's have a look what's in there first. Right. Okay, well, death is what's in there. Okay, let's close this up. Okay, now, we can rope this, but do we need to lower it first so that thing goes into that hole, maybe? Well, if we rope it, what happens? We create a jumpable surface. Alright, nice. Then if we lower it, maybe we can jump on top of it? Okay, well, the thing didn't go into the hole like I thought it would, but the old gliding Lyra trick. Okay, that was not enough. Do we rope it from here, perhaps, and then jump on it? Ooh, what are you?
I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Dyne site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Someone brought it on their holiday. They're like, you know what? Yamatai needs a nice vase. I'll take it. Okay, so if we go over here, perhaps, and then pull this like this, and then jump on it. That did not work. That did not work at all. Maybe from the top?
I can make this jump.
Of course you can, that was pissed. Okay, where are we at? We're at 42 minutes. This is definitely a time to end this episode unless there's a battle right here.
The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels.
Yep.
It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
Tell him, sis.
A vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Okay, that's a good time to close this episode. So, when we come back, we'll check what's in there. We'll check what's in there and in there as well, I guess. And we'll find Sam and hopefully get off this island. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed that. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.